When you manufacture things that are really large, a million things need to go right in the process. Details really matter to carry your quality standards all the way through from beginning to end.
Before now, physical limitations made it either impossible or incredibly labor-intensive to measure and inspect such large objects. But just because you make large parts doesn't mean it needs to be overly difficult and painful to measure and analyze them. Finally, there's a new solution, the ZEISS ATOS LRX.
The ATOS LRX is a very fast, large volume, high precision blue light scanner. Powered by Gallman Spec Pro software, it can digitize a large area up to 43 square feet in a single scan. Airplanes, ships, or power generation assemblies require a lot of effort and experience to produce at that scale. Now manufacturers of these parts can digitally transform their processes with ATOS LRX technology. Bottleneck issues are usually reduced or eliminated by offloading traditional measuring tools and minimizing the amount of inspection time. Dark objects have traditionally been a challenge for optical systems. Black and shiny even more so. But in our testing, we've been able to capture very quickly high resolution data on black and shiny painted vehicles like this Ram 1500. All right, let's dive into the ATOS LRX's technical specifications. Optically, you get two 12 megapixel cameras and a laser light projector with an extremely powerful light source. The combination of lens focal lengths and fringe pattern projection up to 43.1 square feet. This means at typical factory conditions, you can capture technical surfaces with up to 12 million independent measurement points in a single scan. It's got a built-in sensors that continuously monitor environmental conditions for calibration status and movement, while automatically reducing the light intensity if necessary. The tough industrial housing is built to perform day in and day out, even in challenging conditions like shop floors and foundries. You also have the option of contact measurement capability with the included touch probe to measure deep holes or hidden geometries. Using the digital projector of the ATOS LRX, you can also project lines or points onto the part to easily map out rivets, welds, and center point locations. And to wrap up the hardware highlights, the hyperscale feature allows ultra-fast requalification in one shot.
With this resolution level of data capture by the ATOS LRX, you need software capable of processing and making it useful. Gallman Spec Pro is remarkably easy to use and minimizes the learning curve from typical measuring softwares, allowing you to measure, inspect, and report all in the same software. ATOS changed the game with what is possible in 3D scanning solutions, and now ZEISS has done it again by delivering high-speed, high-precision digital twins to large-scale proportions. It can finally meet large-volume needs where laser scanners, conventional white light scanners, and laser radar systems cannot.
If you use 3D scanners, laser trackers, or even measuring arms for large surfaces, but haven't experienced measurement with the ATOS LRX, it's really going to open your eyes.
The digital twin makes it clear and simple for you to see deviations in 3D. Customers love the powerful reporting capabilities for archiving, evaluation, and documentation. Templates let you save your inspections and report pages to reuse them on subsequent projects, which saves a lot of time.
So that concludes our tech review of the ZEISS ATOS LRX. If you make large parts, you should look into this technology for your team. Connect with our engineers to discuss coming out for a quick on-site demonstration or proof of concept. You can reach us on live chat at capture3d.com or email us info@capture3d.com. Thanks for watching.
The best part, anyone can operate it.
When we say anyone, we mean anyone. The quality tech, the engineering manager, and even the head honchos.
Okay, maybe a little this way?
Yes, sir.
Maybe a little bit more? All right, perfect.
Introducing the new XLR.
What? Did I just hear you guys say XLR? It's the ZEISS ATOS LRX, you fools. Get out of here.
All right.
ZEISS ATOS LRX. ZEISS ATOS LRX. ZEISS ATOS LRX. ZEISS ATOS LRX.